Hey, I'm Robert Halleck with AMD, and today I'm here with two HP EliteBook notebooks. To my right, I have the HP EliteBook 700 series powered by AMD, and to my left, I have the HP EliteBook 800 series powered by Intel. Both of these notebooks are mil-spec rated, which means they've undergone 115,000 hours of testing. Extremely rugged, extremely reliable, important to anybody who frequently takes these kinds of things on the road and throws them in a suitcase or a backpack. You get HP Elite premium support. That means you get support for these notebooks 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Can't beat that, that's flawless coverage. Three warranty options, 3 year, 1 year, or 90 days. The availability of those warranties depends on which country you purchase in, but the choice is yours, and that gives great flexibility to an enterprise. Both have enterprise docking capabilities with HP Ultra Slim Docking Station, which means they have great enterprise docking capabilities. You can take the notebook from your desk to a meeting and back, and you get to take your work with you with no loss in productivity. Very, very handy. And last but not least, global availability for both the 700 series and the 800 series EliteBooks. So that's what both of these notebooks have in common. Now we're going to look inside the notebooks at the hardware to show you how an HP EliteBook 700 series powered by AMD can potentially save your organization more money or give your employees a better working experience. So let's start with a hypothetical configuration where both systems are identical except for the CPU inside the notebook. That means the same resolution screen, the same type of screen, the same amount of RAM, the same type of storage. If that's true, the HP EliteBook 700 series powered by AMD is about $300 cheaper. And if you multiply that savings over the cost of a large organization, that is a significant improvement in your bottom line. You could reinvest that back into your organization. You could purchase a dock for these notebooks to improve the mobility of your employees and your colleagues, or you could get an external display. $300 will give you a very nice external monitor that could be connected to either one of these notebooks. Now let's say you decide to spec out two notebooks around $1,100, again, one with Intel and one with AMD inside. If you do that, the HP EliteBook 700 series with AMD does several things for you. First, you will get 8 gigabytes of RAM versus 4. Having more RAM allows more applications that you are using currently to fit in the very fast portion of memory called RAM. And that will make the applications more responsive. So if you have a large PowerPoint presentation or a large number of tabs open in your browser or a complex Excel spreadsheet, that will be more responsive to you with 8 gigabytes of RAM versus 4. The 700 series with AMD will give you a 1920 by 1080 screen versus a 1366 by 768 screen. And what that really matters for workers is that the AMD version of this notebook will give you more space for productivity, more space for emails, more readability on the web. The HP EliteBook 700 series with AMD would give you the opportunity to have a solid state disk, better known as SSDs. SSDs are tens or even hundreds of times faster than the traditional type of hard drive that would be configured in the Intel-based 800 series at this price point. That means the 700 series with AMD will boot faster, it will load your applications more quickly, and it will generally feel more responsive. Now let's go through a couple more advantages that are unique to the AMD-based HP EliteBook 700 series. The first is AMD Radeon graphics, which comes standard on the HP EliteBook 700 series with the AMD Pro APU. In contrast, Radeon graphics is optional on the HP EliteBook 800 series notebook with Intel via an additional discrete graphics card. AMD Radeon graphics is widely known for giving you great performance in everyday things like web browsing, PowerPoint, Office. All of these things are graphics accelerated, and AMD Radeon is an award-winning graphics solution. The next, as you saw in our two example pricing scenarios, particularly the one where they're about the same price, the HP EliteBook 700 series has things like more memory, a higher performance solid state disk, a higher resolution screen. That just makes the 700 series with AMD a better performing notebook, more responsive to boot, more responsive to your applications. That is everyday performance that will really increase your quality of life. You don't want to be frustrated waiting for a PC to boot or to open open your applications. And that is why, my friends, that if you care about the bottom dollar of your organization, or you care about giving your employees a great working experience on a notebook, the HP EliteBook 700 series powered by AMD is the solution for you. I'm Robert with AMD. Thank you for watching.
Which is a MMO fantasy game and has had over 200 million players since 2001. So JAGEX has a long history of innovation in technology in both our